Og så kan man tage jer. A little rare caffilia. A fluorescent one. It's gonna be like a little check nymph type thing. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna put a little strip of flat lead over the back of the hook. Wrap that down and then just nip it off and it'll come back up to the top. So for the body I'm going to make it out of just like a clear spandrel or flexi-floss kind of stuff. I'm going to tie that in up at the front. And then to make it neat, I'm going to pull that forward so it's under tension, cut it, and then that'll sort of retract itself in. I'm going to stretch it as I wrap backwards so that it's under tension and therefore thinner. This is Glow Bright number 12. Wrap that forward. Finish it off. Swap onto my black tie-in thread to do the front part of the fly. Yeah. I take my clear flexi floss stuff and pull it quite tight. I want it to make touch and turns. Up the body and then I'll pull less tightly as I get towards the front. As I'm wrapping it in, then stretch it and cut it and it'll retract. Now, can we take our UV resin? Coat that. In the UV resin. I'm just again letting the resin settle. UV torch to set that. So for legs on this, I'm going to use a pheasant tail. You might not be able to see that because of the thing, but if you take pheasant tail, take a fiber and strip it off. You'll end up, rather than cutting it, you'll end up with a little end, a little hook on it. If you tie that on, pointing backwards, take another one from the other side, get the same. And now I'm just going to move forward, repeating that, so as I end up with, well, depends on the size of the fly, but 4 or 6 legs in total. Tie them in, and then you can just pull the loose ends to make those legs shorter. Finish that. And we'll take our UV gel again. I'm just going to create like a little thorax cover with that. Again, set it with the torch. So I do the sides as well. Smooth that in. We have a little Rhachophilia nymph.